Blade Runner, Black Lotus, Los Angeles, 2032, A young replicant with no memories and lethal abilities goes after those responsible for her brutal past to discover her lost identity. Her only clues are a memory device and a tattoo of a black lotus on her right shoulder. Series of 13 episodes. If you're a fan of the Blade Runner movies, you will like this series. The story is dramatic, suspenseful, and entertaining. The animations themselves are good, but not as spectacular. It's worth watching, so we give it 3 stars out of 5. Cowboy Bebop. Long on style and perpetually short on cash, bounty hunters Spike, Jet, and Faye troll the solar system looking for jobs. But can they outrun Spike's past? Series of 10 episodes. We didn't like this series at all. The special effects and set designs are decent, but the performances of most of the characters are average, and some even bad. There are many ridiculous parts that are not funny, but rather tedious to watch, and in general, the series bored us, so we give it 1 star out of 5. Creamery. In the not-too-distant future, a viral plague has swept across the planet. In a matter of weeks, it decimated 99% of the men. 1% were sent to a place called The Facility in New Zealand, but did not survive. Or did they? Series of 6 episodes. This series is not only original, but interesting and funny, with a good dose of dark humor and drama. The performances are usually decent. Because it's entertaining, we give it 3 stars out of 5. Day of the Dead. 6 strangers must survive for 24 hours in a zombie apocalypse. Series of 9 episodes. We didn't like this series at all. Both the performances and the special effects are bad, and the story simply bored us. We didn't even finish watching it, so we give it 1 star out of 5. Intertwined. Musical series that follows the story of Allegra, a girl whose dream is to be part of the famous musical theater company 11 O'Clock, and thus become the protagonist of Freaky Friday, the play previously performed by her grandmother. Series of 10 episodes. This Argentinian teen series is fun if you like musical productions. The story is sweet and entertaining with good performances and music. So we give it 3 stars out of 5. Fantasy Island. People come with a desire, but end up reborn themselves through the magical realism of Fantasy Island. Series of 8 episodes. This remake of the original series of the same name is interesting and fun, but not as good as the original. Usually, the different stories entertain you and the performances are decent, so we give it 3 stars out of 5. I Know What You Did Last Summer. In a city full of secrets, a group of teenagers are harassed by a mysterious killer a year after a fateful accident on their graduation night. Series of 8 episodes. We did not like that much this series based on the film of the same name, as the story offers nothing new. It's just as predictable and weak with average performances, so we give it 2 stars out of 5. Mixte. In September 1963, the Voltaire Institute prepares to welcome girls to class for the first time. This new trend in education will definitely change school life. Series of 9 episodes. This dramatic teen series has a good plot and is fun to watch with good performances, so we give it 3 stars out of 5. Reservation Dogs. Comedy drama series about 4 Native American teenagers growing up on a reservation in eastern Oklahoma. Series of 8 episodes. This series is not only original but dramatic in its own way and funny. The performances of the entire cast are good and it's worth watching, so we give it 3 stars out of 5. Star Wars Visions. 7 Japanese animation studios bring their unique perspectives to the Star Wars universe through a series of short films. Series of 9 episodes. If you like the Star Wars universe, you will enjoy these entertaining animated short films. The animations are good, as are the different stories, so we give it 3 stars out of 5. Surreal State. Real estate agent Luke Roman specializes in metaphysically compromised properties, also known as haunted homes, dedicating himself to researching, cleaning, and selling homes that no one else can. Series of 10 episodes. This series is original and has some good episodes that entertain you and others that sadly don't. By the way, it's not scary. The performances of some of the protagonists are decent and others are bad. The special effects leave much to be desired. This production is average, so we give it 2 stars out of 5. The Bite. Rachel and Lily are 2 neighbors from a New York neighborhood who are trying to get on with their lives despite the pandemic. When a variant of the COVID-19 virus spreads unexpectedly, both are seen fighting for their survival on another level. Series of 6 episodes. This series keeps you entertained, although there are some weak and dull parts. It's still fun and it's interesting in its own unique way with decent performances, so we give it 3 stars out of 5. Wild Republic. A group of young delinquents has lost faith and trust in the German state. They must be rehabilitated and are sent on an expedition to the Alps, but there is a terrible accident and one of the caretakers turns up dead. Series of 8 episodes. This German series is not only original, but dramatic, somewhat raw, with an interesting story. The performances are good, as are the other production elements. It's worth watching, so we give it 3 stars out of 5.